I absolutely love exposing people to new music that they may have never heard before and possibly never even conceived of could be possible. There's a lot of people that think of heavy metal and they think of a certain type of stuff or a certain music in the past, and they have no clue how it's progressed through time to get to what it is today. And some of the bands in the underground metal scene are absolutely some of the best that have ever existed, I think, in modern times by far. And I think they're producing stuff that actually is reminiscent of what I bet some ancient cultures have come across and have experienced. And it's a certain energy load that comes with metal that is almost undeniably just incredible. It feels great, it's powerful. A lot of people think it's, so death-oriented or dark and stuff like that, but it's really not. The metal that they try to promote out there and stuff is just cheesy beyond repair, but the stuff in the underground is incredible. And I've been in a progressive experimental band for a really long time, so one of my goals was always to find the best music that was out there at all times and, learn from it and, create and have my path kind of, experience it and go beyond the boundaries that these people do. In Vildhjarta, I will say, I honestly can feel that I can say right now very comfortably that they are carving out a new form of heavy metal and music in general that I think may be ancient, but also new to the present moment, because it is a style and a structure and a composition that is unlike anything else that has ever been out there. It's not your typical song verse song stuff with riffs. It's more resemblance of a classical piece that is from another time period that a lot of people, can't really wrap their heads around. And so I'm going to play it at the end of this, and this is for educational purposes because and just musical health purposes. Because if you all know the importance of music out there, then you will know how important it is to uncover new ground. Like it is to discover new ground and land, see the world, see new parts of the world, meet new people you've never met. It exposes you, it breaks new ground on your thought process, in your mind, and it opens up new pathways you may have never known existed. That's my goal here. Really take a listen to this music multiple times if you have to. Let it drive you to download every song that this band's ever made because they're all purely unique and they're all of a caliber that is unprecedented. It is, you can bob your head to it. It's got a steady kind of pulse to it, but they dance around it in ways that is unlike anything. And the technical ability is ingenious. It's virtuoso type material, but the compositions and the imagery and the power that it leads you to really discover within yourself is unparalleled. So I recommend Vildhjarta to you all. I'll probably do more of these because I just love it. Let me know what you think. It may seem a little too heavy at first. Keep listening to it. It's unreal. It is a new era in heavy metal. They are breaking new ground. This is it. If you've never experienced this type of music, you're getting caught up to the top of the line stuff. So embrace this feel. And I bet the lyrics are great too. Check them out, Vildhjarta, in their new song.
It's all your mind.
So I hope you all were able to make it through that and really appreciate it for what it is and the technical skill that would go into that, and amazing how incredible that would feel to play that live and just go absolutely nuts, and with a crowd that's going nuts as well. That must be an amazing feeling. I know from experience it was ridiculous, and playing that music would be really fun. So I hope you all enjoyed it. Check these guys out. Let me know what you think in the comments, and keep your ear open for more amazing stuff. Music can change your soul and really represent you, so explore it. Bless you all.